Visitors to the Oregon Zoo got their first glimpse of the new bontebok calf. The baby frolicked with mom, exploring the African savanna area. At one point, the worldwide bontebok population was down to just 17. Today, the population is around 3,000. The three-week-old is now 32 pounds. That's all the time we have. We're back at 5 on NBC.